What's up, guys? Welcome back to an episode against the Worst Reviewed Makeup Artist. On today's episode, she constantly spat on my face. I don't even know how many times I felt her spit on my face. It was that bad. Which is slightly ironic because she started off by priming my face with a dry tissue. I don't know why these makeup artists insist on making it hard for themselves. Like, she's using the most tiniest brush for my whole face. Please tell me I'm seeing things and she didn't just purposely slap me with her hand to put foundation on my face. Like, I'm gonna cry right now if I'm just seeing this right. This can't be real, I must be seeing things.
Thank you.
I love it when she was like, "Oh, I'm sorry for having to put this on your chest," as if like she was like doing it apologetically, but really she wasn't sorry. Every time she blew on that brush, I could feel particles of saliva just dropping on the brush and entering my eye. Ugh.
ये करते हैं, smile. I'm sorry.
Madame, juste là, et s'y mettez. Vous?
Pour moi?
Oui, oui, oui.
Est-ce que vous avez mis moi? Ouais. Attendez.
Ok, moi, juste pipi.
D'accord. So she needs to go to the toilet, which is absolutely fine, but I never have been asked, ever, to do my own lipstick liner. But because I was there for 2 hours, I'm not joking, I was there for 2 hours, and it usually takes an hour. I've had my makeup done thousands of times now at this point. So I just wanted to get out there because I was late to go somewhere else. I was genuinely late to go somewhere else. Otherwise, I would have, you know, stayed longer, no problem. But yeah, so this is literally me just doing my liner. Can't believe she made me do my own liner. Because I was like in a rush myself, I was like, whatever, let me just do my own liner. Il faut que je pars maintenant. Juste si vous pouvez me mettre juste le rouge à lèvres parce que ma copine m'attend. Alors faut que je pars maintenant.
Allez Lucie.
Non, faut que je pars parce que ma copine. J'ai 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Oui, il faut que je pars. Pardon. Pardon.
Oh madame, un peu 10 minutes.
Je veux pas parce qu'elle m'attend. Juste s'il vous plaît, merci. Mais je suis très contente. Ouais, je suis très contente avec le maquillage. I was really trying so hard to not be rude and say, can you just put it on quickly? Because lipstick takes like literally seconds to put on, and she took like 5 whole minutes to put on the lipstick. And lipstick doesn't take that long to put on. It literally takes on a few seconds, and I didn't want to sound rude, and I hate being rude to people, like, you know, unnecessarily, of course, but I was in a rush. So yeah, this took so long.
Comme ça.
Merci beaucoup. Merci. Je suis très contente avec le maquillage. Vous avez bien fait le
bien.
Beaucoup, oui, très très joli.
Ah.
Merci beaucoup.
Ah, vous pouvez prendre une photo aussi.
Pardon, parce que je suis en retard, alors c'est pour ça, pardon.
Attendez.
Oui, ça vient après. Ici, allez-y, madame.
Oui, j'ai pas beaucoup de temps, mais. Alright guys, I literally have like no time at all. I'm obviously happy with it. I love the eyebrows. The only thing I will say though, if I had to say anything, was that the lash is not stuck on right on this side. But that's absolutely fine because I've had worse done to me. So yeah, I don't have a lot of time unfortunately to talk. That's basically the end of the video guys. So I hope you enjoyed it and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. I have no time to do anything. So sorry guys, I literally had another appointment to go to. Not a makeup appointment, just another appointment that I needed to go to. I just had to take my makeup off also. So that's why I was gonna film the like commentary stuff like I usually do after maybe like my appointment, but it was just like too much makeup and I didn't want to draw too much attention to myself, so I just had to take it off. So yeah, I love you guys. See you in the next one. Bye.